sounding off on Oklahoma's botched execution. It was stopped yesterday when the inmate convulsed violently and tried to lift his head after a doctor declared him unconscious. Doctors say Clayton Lockett later died of a heart attack. The White House says the execution fell short of humane standards. 4029's Paige Hoisey, live in Oklahoma. And Paige, how are people reacting to this news?
Yeah, Craig, the reaction's been really mixed. A lot of people think he got what he deserved. Other people feel it reveals flaws in our justice system.
It made me very sad to see that someone suffered.
Right now, doctors don't know exactly what went wrong in the execution of convicted murderer and rapist Clayton Lockett. It was Oklahoma's first time using a three-drug cocktail for the execution. Witnesses at Tuesday's execution say Clayton was convulsing and struggling to speak before he died.
I don't believe in executions, but it needs to be done right.
But not everyone is sympathetic.
An eye for an eye. Drop them.
Those folks say they're more concerned about the victims.
What about the families that have suffered? I mean, people forgot about the people that suffered.
And Craig, other people we talked to out here think the state should reconsider practicing the death penalty after the mishap. Reporting live, Paige Forsey, 4029 News.
Arkansas has not executed an inmate in several years. The state Supreme Court in 2012 ruled Arkansas laws governing executions were unconstitutional. Tell us what you think on our Happening Now poll. Should Oklahoma go ahead with this next execution? Let us know what you think by texting, calling, or voting through Facebook. You see how people are voting so far? You can also go to our website.